heaven. I thank you for your promise that you will not allow Satan to even pierce one arrow into our hearts, but that you'll be there to protect us. And yes, you'll test our faith. You'll test our willingness to trust you. And you'll purify us like gold, so that you can say to the universe, here are my people. They trust me unconditionally. Lord, help us this week to look for opportunities for those divine appointments of uplifting Jesus. We pray in Christ's name. Amen.
Amen.